were forced to team together last week, and it did not end well. Natalya took her frustrations out on her partner. Becky Lynch looks for revenge, and that is next.
Remain on the road to WrestleMania. The SmackDown woman looking at a tremendous opportunity.
The following contest is a women's division match scheduled for one fall. Introducing first from Dublin, Ireland, Becky Lynch.
Becky Lynch looking for her own WrestleMania moment 2 weeks from Sunday in Orlando, Florida at the Citrus Bowl. But John, how about when we learned last week the announcement by Daniel Bryan that all available women on the SmackDown Live roster will vie for the SmackDown Women's Championship at WrestleMania? That would lead to this tag team match last week, Natalya and Becky Lynch against Mickie James and the champion Alexa Bliss.
Yeah, we still don't know what kind of match that's going to be at WrestleMania. We just know it's going to be every available woman for themselves. And it looked like Mickie James here had a chance to tag. She did not. In comes Becky. She's absolutely on fire. And Natalya doesn't wait till WrestleMania. It's every woman for herself.
Now, Becky Lynch's own teammate, Natalya, who's turned on Becky Lynch in the past, proving it will be every woman for themselves come WrestleMania. And that would leave Alexa Bliss and Mickie James to pick up the win. Add insult to injury.
So that's Becky's fault, right? Because if she turned on her before, why did Becky not see it coming? I blame it all on Becky Lynch.
And her opponent from Calgary, Alberta, Canada, Natalya!
Well, Natalya making her attentions very clear for WrestleMania. And we learned, as we mentioned via Daniel Bryan, Alexa Bliss was absolutely stunned last week when she discovered she wouldn't have a traditional one-on-one match at WrestleMania, instead defending against all available women on the SmackDown Live roster. John, if you're Alexa Bliss, how in the world do you prepare for this kind of match?
You don't even know what kind of match it is. Is it a gauntlet match? Is it a lumberjack match? You have absolutely no idea, so there's no possible way to prepare. That's that son of Sasquatch, Daniel Bryan, is out of control.
That's why they call WrestleMania the ultimate thrill ride. That's where you go, Becky Lynch one-on-one here with Natalya. Oh, and a shot there. Think about what Becky Lynch is out for this year at WrestleMania, what she attempted last year, that incredible triple threat match with Charlotte and Sasha Banks. She wants redemption for what happened last year in Dallas.
She certainly does. Becky's got the incredible resume here on SmackDown, number one pick, first women's champion here, but everybody wants that WrestleMania moment.
At the same time, John, no friends in this match coming up at WrestleMania, whatever it may be. What can Becky Lynch gain here tonight against Natalya? You talked about their history.
There's no friends anywhere, Tom, much less at WrestleMania. And what she's trying to get right here is a little momentum on Natalya. Look, like Natalya comes from a family of WrestleMania moments. The greatest WrestleMania I saw, WrestleMania 12, when Bret Hart came, that Iron Man match with HBK.
Oh!
Natalya wants her WrestleMania moment as well.
What'd you say about no friends? Oh, Becky Lynch. Oh, and a shot there.
Oh, come on!
Natalya, oh. Looking for a German suplex. It looked like there for a minute. Now Becky Lynch all over Natalya, looking for a submission here. And Natalya
got it.
Natalya gets to the bottom rope just in time. And forced to break the hold, and we heard from Daniel Bryan earlier on, not only this match, but Mickie James and Alexa Bliss to battle each other later on. Already a combustible situation here tonight on SmackDown Live. Becky Lynch and Natalya one-on-one. Becky Lynch all over Natalya here on SmackDown Live, looking for the cover and a kick out. We are live here tonight in Pittsburgh, Pennsylvania. Already an interesting evening with AJ Styles and Shane McMahon. Kicking off the evening in terms of Styles, curious about what's going on with his career. And meanwhile, Becky Lynch and Natalya with a score to settle after last week.
And Natalya just blocked that right hand by Becky Lynch.
Oh.
Wow. Becky Lynch is hurt.
And Natalya taking down Becky Lynch on the floor. Saw before the commercial break what unfolded last week in tag team action. Natalya turning on her partner, Becky Lynch. in preparation for, of course, their match at WrestleMania, in which Alexa Bliss will defend the SmackDown Women's Championship against all available females on the roster. Take a look at this.
That's a Shinoku driver on Becky Lynch outside of the ring. And Becky has not been able to recover. Look, it's very simple. Natalya wants her WrestleMania moment. She's been a Divas champion. She's the only woman that graduated the Hart Dungeon. She feels like she doesn't get the respect she deserves.
Dropkick there to the small, the back cover here, and Becky at it too. And Natalya said for weeks that she believes she is, quote, championship caliber material, was even pleading with Alexa Bliss for a one-on-one opportunity.
I think Natalya is championship material. She's proven it in the past. Problem is right now is that championship is held by Alexa Bliss, who's doing a wonderful job as women's champion.
Now the WWE Universe trying to help Becky Lynch, trying to help her rally here against Natalya.
Natalya will have her opportunity at WrestleMania. We still don't know what kind of match it's going to be. But every available woman on the roster will be in it. We know that much.
Alexa Bliss still doesn't know how many opponents she's going to have to defend against.
Which I think is absolutely unfair to the champion.
Well, at the same time, in the Blissertation last week, John, it didn't look like Alexa Bliss had a clear plan for WrestleMania.
We don't know. She got interrupted by that flannel shirt wearing Mountain Herbert. And she doesn't make matches. She shouldn't have a plan. She should come out here and make the challenge. And Daniel Bryan overreacts and sticks Alexa Bliss in this some kind of handicap match against every available woman on the roster.
Oh, now Becky Lynch starting to fire up here against Natalya. Becky Lynch wanting to prove herself, looking for a little redemption after last year's WrestleMania. A little straight fire perhaps in the corner. Natalya saw it coming. The veteran putting Becky Lynch up on the top turnbuckle.
Uh-oh.
Oh, wait a minute.
Wait, there it is.
Right into the disarmor. Great transition there by Becky Lynch. Disarmor here on Natalya. Natalya tapping out to Becky.
Here is your winner by submission, Becky Lynch.
Oh! Wow. Carmella. We know Carmella and Natalya have had issues.
There's that idiot, Ellsworth. Maybe we had Davies Bulldog and Jake Snake, we could have some type of species match with Ellsworth at WrestleMania. It's a road to WrestleMania. You better expect the unexpected, Tom.
Oh, Carmella making a heck of a statement here on SmackDown Live, and that is exactly.
Tell me how good I am.
Oh, you're great. You're fabulous. I know.
Excuse me, Carmella. Do you care to explain your actions for what just happened?
Dasha, Daniel Bryan said that every chick on the SmackDown roster has a chance to compete against Alexa Bliss at WrestleMania. So, you're looking at the next SmackDown Women's Champion. Capiche?
Carmella wants her WrestleMania moment.